Watch me ignite, boxed away, Queen Marina in on the outside. Ready for a start here, race number one. Finally set, green light through. Bunny's on its way, ready for the first turn, Wenty. I'll pick up time after this, set and ready. And racing, Hey Abuser missed it. First away near the inside was Avondale Zena. Queen Marina got away well. They were followed by Secret Game and Gibbonator back on the inside. Or, gee, getting into bother there, Secret Game. Next around the outside, Smash Crash, Watch Me Ignite on the tail end. It was Fast Net down the back. Avondale Zena got away to be six in front. Gibbonator second, followed by Queen Marina. Smash Crash, Secret Game further back. Watch Me Ignite and Hey Abuser, but around the corner. And the leader, Avondale Zena, well clear, went wide, but it's in front and is going to win. Avondale Zena scores by four. Second in the race is Gibbonator. Third up was Queen Marina. They were followed by Secret Game. A minute off next to Smash Crash, Watch Me Ignite. Next to last, Hey Yabusa. And the tail ender was Fast Net. Avondale Zena is the winner. Number three, the white. Three white, Avondale Zena is first. Five, the yellow. Gibbonator second. Three, five, and nine. Number nine, Queen Marina runs third. Number two has finished up four, 3.59, 5.43, 18.18, and the overall time was 30 and 37, 3 and 3 quarters by 2, 3 and 3 quarters by 2 are the margins, 30 and 37 the time. Avondale Zena is by a bit chilly out of Kick and Wing, is owned by Michael Brown.